sucks. And this lady is no exception. I'm personally really happy that this lady wasn't able to jump in front of the original poster and take their doctor's appointment. But it doesn't surprise me that this Karen tried to insert themselves and sneak one past the doctor. Thankfully, the doctor and the pharmacist were able to handle